I know that cylinders have two circles on the top and one at the bottom, and they're also curved all the way around.